Tyler, and this is my wife, Natip, and this is our first time making our video with the Experiencing Thailand.
Hello, my name is Natip.
Yes, and this is my wife's creation, what you see behind us. This is our garden, and she's going to explain everything to you about the herbs and all that we have here. All right.
Okay, there you go.
Yes.
This is the, it looks like grass, but it's not a grass. This another kind of vegetable. We always make pad thai. That's it, popular for Thai food.
Okay.
Yes. And this, the herb. It looks like basilis that we make for kaprao.
Okay, let's see. Let's get it.
Yeah. Kaprao.
Kaprao, huh?
Yeah, kaprao. Okay. Yeah. It's a lot. We just do it. This is made for
me. Okay. Here we go.
You see what thing in my palm?
Yes. What is that?
This is a passion fruit.
Wow.
This is the passion tree or passion wand. Right? Yes. And this is guava.
Guava.
Yeah, wow. Guava tree and guava leaf. If you have diarrhea, you always use this. Chewing and swallowing the juice from it. It will be stop your diarrhea.
Wow.
But not infection diarrhea. It's something like virus diarrhea. And I have so proud with my little tree. This we call cashew.
Cashew nut tree.
Yeah, this the leaf, the young leaf, we can eat as vegetable. And if they have a fruit, the cashew have a seed outside the fruit.
Yes.
Yeah. And this is mango. This mango have a fruit all year, but it's still young. It's still about 2 years old, so you know, don't have a fruit yet. Maybe next year we will have a fruit.
Okay.
Yeah. And this one is date. A date tree.
Date? Well, yeah, wow.
Date tree. Yeah. You see this?
Yes, that's lovely.
Beautiful.
Makes wonderful smoothies.
Yes. Yeah. This butterfly pea.
Yeah.
It's the flower. You can make the color to make colorful, beautiful
drinks.
Food and drinks.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. And this is tamarind. This tamarind tree.
Yes, that's a special fruit in Thailand.
Yeah, different.
Tamarind.
And this new one is my nephew who came here and put for us. This is a pepper.
Pepper, yes, pepper plant.
And this!
Oh, yeah, well, our banana trees.
We have big banana from the plantation here.
Yeah.
We have it's still, but. And this one, you have more bigger, but it's not have fruit yet.
Yes.
Next year, we may have fruit from this and
this. We have several banana plants.
Okay.
Those are just our two biggest.
Here.
Okay. Let's look at the other side of that.
Maybe little tomato.
Tomato.
Green tomato. But it is not.
Let's see.
Maybe we call little green eggplant.
Right.
Yes, because everything is look like eggplant. It's same genus.
Right.
Same genus. We can eat this. And this, 11-year plant.
Right.
Yes, and we use the tongues. What what do you call this?
I'd say the stem or trunk of it.
Yeah. The stem to make food.
Yes.
Put in the curry. It's just for a while.
Okay.
Orange.
Orange?
Yeah.
Orange. Wow, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, it smells flower. It's really good smell. Yes. We have a little, we have a little orange here.
Yes.
Yeah, we have a little coming down. This is my cat.
Yes, it's that's lucky.
Boy. And this is manau ho. They have fruit is very, very sour. Preo ma. And we use make wine or make many things from it too.
Really?
Yeah.
Durian, wow.
Yeah, it is a montong, durian montong. It's popular and very, very delicious durian in Thailand. And this is lemon, not lemon, lime.
Lime, that's a lime tree, that's right.
Yeah. We have a lot last year, and now we still have a little bit of blue flower from here. Here. You remember?
Yes, that, it had plenty on it, but...
Yeah, this. You see this?
Yeah. Oh, it's got one.
Yeah.
One good flower.
Not one, many.
That's
maybe
great.
Maybe three or four. And there's another kind of fruits. We call mamiao.
What?
Mamiao.
What's that for?
Chompu mamiao. And the fruit is for eat. Another type of is
lamut.
Lamut in southern we call sawa.
Sawa?
Yes, we have new flower. Will be coming soon. And this, what is this? What do you remember? It's miracle.
Yeah, the miracle.
Miracle
leaf.
Yeah, miracle tree and leaf. And now it's have flower.
Yeah.
It's a flower now. And fruits can make your taste different, opposite which is really taste. If you eat this fruit before you eat another thing, if another thing is sour, it will become sweet. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah, so we call
that is a miracle fruit.
Yeah, it is. And the mango is not bird, and this is a sadao. It used to be tall, but my husband is cut this and broken it. It's making new one now. It's good too. And this is the important thing. I love it. It is jackfruit.
Jackfruit. Yeah. Wow,
in
yeah.
In Thailand, if we grow jackfruit in behind the house, it will be support our house to be better.
Yeah. Wow. Is that the sweet jackfruit?
Yes. Yes. Golden jackfruit.
Yeah.
Golden jackfruit.
Yes.
Okay.
Great.
Okay, hua.
Hua. Okay, that was a tip. Isn't she great? I learned a lot about our plants that I didn't know myself. All I do is water them. Hope you enjoyed our video, and stay tuned for more. Take care. Hope good mind.